How cold was the Ice Age? While one can imagine layers of ice covering everything around the world, that's not exactly what happened. In fact, researchers identified the temperature of the last glacial maximum from about 20,000 years ago to be about 46 degrees Fahrenheit, that's 7.8 Celsius. This, of course, was the average global temperature, not the extent of how cold it really got in some places. The last glacial maximum, LGM, was a very chilly period when glaciers covered about half of North and South Americas, as well as Europe and parts of Asia. Overall, the new paper found that the world's temperatures were about 11 degrees Fahrenheit or 6 degrees Celsius less warm than today. If you're comparing the average global temperature was 14 Celsius, that's 57 Fahrenheit, in the 20th century, how did the scientists reach their conclusions? The team used models that connected data from ocean plankton fossils to sea surface temperatures, a technique called data assimilation used in weather forecasting was then employed to link the fossil data with climate model simulations of the LGM. The findings will help climate scientists evaluate how today's rising atmospheric levels of carbon dioxide influence the average temperatures around the world. That's it for the video. Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing if you wish to see more videos like this.